Since the capture premiered on BBC One on 3rd September 2019, enthusiasts are ardently waiting for the capture season 2. It seems the conspiracy thriller is not going to hit the screens anytime soon as the production for season 2 is yet to start. After BBC, NBC's video streaming device Peacock also streamed the show starting July 15, 2020. The series garnered positive reviews from critics and mystery series lovers for its excellent storyline. The Capture was renewed for season 2 in June 2020. The popularity of the crime drama series has been on the upsurge from the beginning. The Capture was the most requested new show in 2019 on BBC iPlayer, with over 20 million requests for season 1. It was also the 8th most requested series overall in 2019. The show's actor Colm Turner, played as Lance Corporal Sean Emery, received a nomination for the British Academy Television Award for Best Actor. The Capture Season 2 will pick up from the ending of the first installment. Season 1 concludes with a shocking note that DI Rachel Carey, played by Holiday Grainger, has joined the dodgy correction team whose conspiracy Carey had sought to expose. The second season might focus on the violation of the correction program. Now, Carey knows the truth and she will try to expose Sean and his deeds. She would also reveal the actual CCTV footage in the court. The Capture synopsis reads, after being acquitted of a war crime in Afghanistan, former the United Kingdom Special Forces Lance Corporal Sean Emery finds himself accused of the kidnapping and murder of his barrister Hannah Roberts, backed by damning CCTV evidence. Whilst Emery works to clear his name, fast-track Detective Inspector Rachel Carey of Homicide and Serious Crime Command begins to uncover a complex conspiracy surrounding Emery, calling into the question the validity of the footage. Holiday Grainger confirmed her return in The Capture Season 2. She expressed his excitement for getting a chance to work again with the director Ben Chanan in The Capture Season 2. I am excited to be joining Ben Chanan and the team for Series 2 of The Capture, said Holiday Grainger to Radio Times last year. Ben's meticulously researched world challenges the boundary between possible and probable dark truths and constantly keeps you guessing. I can't wait to explore what he has in store for Rachel Carey next, he added. There is no official release date for The Capture Season 2 as yet. Like most other shows, it has already been delayed due to the impact of the global pandemic. However, we can assume that The Capture Season 2 might drop sometime in early 2022. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to subscribe our channel.